Hello, dear soul travelers, and destiny weavers. So today, we are in the natural weekly cycle of facing and overcoming adversity. And this will also be the topic for our fourth week. If you decide to join my 6 weeks destiny weaving offer or journey, I see it rather as a journey coming home to ourselves. Yeah, we planted the seed that carries all your potential, all your soul seed on Monday. And then we set down our roots yesterday. We left the comfort zone, like the seed is growing, now reaching the surface. And once we reach the surface and put our head above the dark soil, there are also challenges coming on our way. Those are limiting beliefs, traumas, conditioning, self-sabotage, you name it. So many different challenges on our journey. I see it more like a journey. This is the seed planted that carries all our soul potential, this soul which has been planted here on human earth, your soul purpose to be revealed. But our journey is like a hero's journey. From the outside, inside, like the first half of our lifestyle, it's more like the experience of like building the ego, where all these limiting beliefs and the conditioning and traumas are found. And we identify ourselves with those beliefs and those programming. And that's where the pain comes from, when we are transcending those experiences and integrate them. That's where shadow work comes in. Until we reach our soul seat in the center, which is our true home, our essence. And then afterwards is more the experience of coming from the essence, from your soul purpose, why you're here, and non-identification with your built identity, your masks, and your ego. And it's like then working and living from the essence, from your soul, from the inside out. And that's the journey I would like to take you with me on. Start with this 6 weeks destiny weaving offer. If you're interested, get in touch with me over my website, www.erikaamazing.me. And let's get together on this journey back to ourselves, to our own essence. I would love to be on this sacred journey together with you. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. Mwah.